these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy and they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Alrighty, here we are again for another round of craziness and fun and big bucks once again. So let's meet the three players vying for the big bucks today on Press Your Luck. Starting with our returning champion, Tracy Brown. How are you, Tracy? $20,806. That's a lot of coin. What are you going to do with it?
I don't know yet. It hasn't sunk in yet.
Oh, it will sink in. And that's a lot of, you can do a lot of things with that money.
I can. You may and not I
be,
will.
You may not be through yet, right?
That's right.
Well, good luck to you today, Tracy.
Okay, thanks.
All right, now our second player is Tim Fisher. How are you, Tim?
Fine, how are you, Peter?
Good, thank you. Tim, what do you do?
Right now, I'm a ride operator at a famous amusement park here in Southern California. Pretty soon, though, I'll be going to Naval Officer Candidate School back east.
Oh, isn't that another kind of amusement park of sorts?
I hope so.
Well, good luck there. Maybe you'll have some bucks to take
with
you.
Thank you. I hope so.
All right, Tim. Our third player is Diane Andrus. How are you, Diane?
Fine, thank you. How are you, Peter?
Good, thank you. Diane, where are you from?
I'm from Canton, Michigan.
All the way here from Canton, Michigan. Did you come for vacation or what?
I come to visit my Aunt Margaret, my grandmother.
How is Aunt Margaret? I haven't seen her in a while.
She's great.
Is she? And she's watching, I'm sure.
Oh, I'm sure she's right here.
And I know she's watching. And looking for big bucks, right?
Looking for big bucks.
All right, let's get to it. Let's play the game. Correct buzz and answer gets a three spin. Correct multiple choice, one spin. Here we go. Powder her nose, brush her hair, put on lipstick. Which is the one thing which is never proper for a lady to do? Tim?
Put on her lipstick.
To do at a restaurant table. Is it put on lipstick, powder her nose, or brush her hair, Tracy?
Brush her hair.
What do you think, Diane?
Brush your hair.
It's never proper for a lady to brush her hair at the restaurant table. Tracy gets a spin, and so does Diane. Tim, do you brush your hair at the table?
No, I don't.
All right, well, I was worried for a moment. Okay. According to a recent survey by Psychology Today magazine, what fraction of the people surveyed said their best friend is someone of the opposite sex? Tracy?
Half.
Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters, Tim?
I'll say one half.
And what do you say, Diane?
I'll say one half also.
Well, you're all together and you're all wrong. Admitting their best friend is of the opposite sex are one quarter of those surveyed. Yeah. Well, you are all together on it. Let's go to another question. On what part of her body would a woman wear a toque, a coronet, or a tiara? Diane?
On her head.
Is it her head, her fingers, or her feet, Tracy?
Definitely her head.
All right, Tim? Yeah, milady wears all the things on her head. Tracy goes to two, Tim gets a spin, and Diane goes to four. Last question. Jump in quickly. We always say, let bygones be bygones, and there's no use crying over spilled... Tracy.
Milk.
Is it milk, scotch, or pudding? Tim?
Milk.
Milk. What do you think,
Diane?
Our producer cries over spilled scotch. But most everybody else, it's over spilled milk. Yeah. Tracy goes to five, Tim to two, and Diane to five. Stay there. You can turn those pins in the bucket. We come back. We'll be back there after this. Want to have some fun?
Yes.
Well, let's go outside. Oh, no, we have to do it in here. It's going to be $13,000 up there on the board, and that's a lot of fun to win all that money. There are some whammies. Be very careful, all right? Now, you want to win this round because you'll get to play last in the final round in addition to whatever monies you win. And you know about passing the remaining spins during your turn, and, of course, you know what happens with four whammies. So, player with a few spins is first, Tim.
Okay,
you're
let's
it.
Go. All right, let's go for some big bucks and stop.
Stop at an exercise
all
bench,
right.
Tim. That's worth $407. One spin left, 407.
Okay, let's go. Big box, no whammy. Stop.
Stop it. Move one space to 500 or 100 and a spin.
500, please.
500 is 907. First place for now. And we're going to go now to our champ, Tracy, with five spins. You ready, Tracy?
I'm ready. Let's do it now and stop.
Stop at $350. Right. Four spins. Second place, Tracy.
I'm going.
All right.
One more time, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 200 more. That's 550. Three spins.
I'm going.
All right.
Let's do it now. Come on and stop.
Stop at 350 more. $907, less than 10, second place.
I am going to press my luck.
All right, that's a good name for a show.
Let's do it. This is it. Come on now and stop.
Okay, take it away.
Okay. At least your windows are clean, Tracy, but you have one spin left. Do you want to hit it again?
I'm going.
Okay.
Come on, big bucks. I need big bucks and stop.
Stop at 1,250. What a recovery. Back into first place, Grace. Let's see what Diane can do with five big ones.
Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 100 and a spin.
Okay.
12 to five spins in third place.
Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Stop
at 100. All right, Diane, $100 is gone. You have four spins left.
I'm going for it. I'm going to press my luck. Come on, big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 1,500 big bucks. First place, three spins. Press your luck or pass, Diane.
I'm
going
to pass.
Pass. Three to Tracy. They're yours, Tracy. Let's see what she gave you. Here
okay.
we go. Stop at 350. That's so far so good. 1,600 first place. Two more. Here we go.
Okay, let's do it again. No whammies, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at 500. 2,100, Tracy. One more spin. Avoid the whammy. You'll have first place.
Okay, I'm going in. Here we go now. Stop.
Stop at Concord, California. That trip to Concord is worth $657. That's Tim with 907, Diane 1,500, and Tracy with 2,757. You once again have first place in the advantage. We'll come right back after these words for Home Rule Out. For another round of questions and answers and spins and bucks and fun. Well, that you'll have to get somewhere else, but I'll give you the questions. Here we go. On the average, within how many months after having a baby does a new mother return to work? Tracy?
Three.
Is the correct answer three, one, or two? Tim?
Two.
Two. What do you think, Diane?
Three.
Three. A new mother usually returns to work in 3 months. Tracy gets three, and Diane a spin. Tracy, you're pregnant, right? And Tim, did you know that Tracy's pregnant?
Yes.
And you didn't listen to her response? Need I say any more, Tim? Are you pregnant, Tim?
No, but I'll listen to her.
Okay. That should take care of that one. What professional sport is depicted in Robert Redford's most recent, Diane?
Baseball.
Most recent picture, The Natural. Is it baseball, football, or ice hockey, Tracy?
Baseball.
What do you think, Tim?
It's baseball.
The Natural is about a baseball player. Tracy gets a spin, goes to four, Tim to spin, and Diane to four. If you want to say the same goal may be reached by many different ways, you might use the idiom, all roads lead to... They don't lead to... No, you've never been to where these roads lead to, quite obviously. I'm going to give it to you in multiple choice, class. If you're right, you'll get a spin. All right, if you want to say the same goal may be reached by many different ways, you might use the idiom, all roads lead to Is it the end, heaven, or Rome? Tracy?
Rome.
Rome. Tim, what do you think?
Rome.
Mm-hmm. What do you think, Diane?
I'd say heaven.
You would? That's a nice thought, but it's wrong. All roads lead to Rome. Tracy goes to 5, Tim to 2. Diane stays at 4. Now, Tim, you listened to Tracy that
time. I did.
You did real well. Okay, last question. In some countries, St. George's Day is celebrated on April 23rd. But what animal is St. George noted for slaying? Tim?
Lion.
Is it a lion, a dragon, or an elephant, Tracy?
A dragon.
A dragon. What do you think, Diane?
A dragon.
Mm-hmm. St. George is noted for slaying a dragon. Tracy goes to 6. Jim stays at 2, and Diane goes to 5. And that's the last question for these players. We're going to the big board to get some mighty big bucks. So come on back. Some money. There's over $100,000 up there on the board, as you know, and there's all kinds of goodies, W money to spin, a car, an African safari, all kinds of wonderful things. Some whammies as well. Stay away from the whammies. Player with the highest amount of money, Tracy, 2757 champ. You will play last, so you can relax while we go to Tim with 907 and 2 spins. You're first, Tim. Are you ready?
We can do it. We can do it. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at 1500. 2407 to put you in second place. One spin, Tim.
Okay, big box, stop.
Stop at 750. All right. 3157, you're in first place. We now go to Diane with 5 spins and $1,500.
All right, come on, big box. Big box, stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. 2250, third place, 5 spins, Diane.
Need big box, stop.
Oh. It was a fun dance, wasn't it, Diane? Cost you a few bucks, however.
Well, I'm going to go for it.
You're
going to
go for it? Two whammies. Here we go. Four spins.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Right. You got some bucks back. Third place. 3 spins. Press your luck to pass, Diane.
I'm
going
to go for it, Peter. Right. I'm going to press my luck with big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,250. $2,250. First place. 2 spins. Keep going.
I'm gonna go for it.
All right, here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop.
Now that I'm a star, I need makeup.
Oh, Diane, you now have 1 spin left with no dollars, 3 whammies, 1 more whammy out of the game. You're gonna go, okay. Looking for big bucks and a spin.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at Key Biscayne, Diane. That trip to Key Biscayne is worth $1,570. You're in third place. But we now go to Tracy with 6 spins and $2,757. Trace.
Okay, I'm going. Give me that car this time. I want that car in. Stop!
Stop!
It's coming to me now. I see financial disaster in your future.
No way.
No way, Tracy said. 5 spins left. Trace, you want to keep going?
I'm going. Right. I'm going. Come on now, big bucks. I need big bucks, man. Stop.
Stop at $1,400. Third place, 4 spins. Rest your luck to pass.
Hey, I'm going, I'm going. Let's get big bucks this time, man. Stop.
Stop and go back 2 spaces of 3,000 and a spin. $4,400. You're in first place with 4 spins, Tracy.
I'm going.
Gonna go again. Stop at 600 more. $5,000, Tracy. You have 3 spins left. You're in first place by about $1,900.
I'm going.
Gonna go again.
Go. Let's do it now and stop.
Stop at 1250. 6250, Tracy. 2 spins left. You have about double Tom's total. About $3,100 more than Tom. What do you want to do? I'm gonna go.
Okay, Big Bucks, it's time, Big Bucks, and stop!
Stop it at Big Screen TV. That Big Screen TV is worth $3,800. Tracy, you are at $10,050. Tim is at $3,157. About $6,900 separates the two of you. One spin. Gonna pass it. Tim, you're gonna have to get something that gives you an additional spin to stay in the game. All right? If you do, you can keep going, and who knows what will happen. Are you ready, Tim?
Okay, let's go.
And Tracy, big spin.
We can do it. We can do it. Big Box, stop.
Stop it, I'll whammy. And Tracy, you are the champ today with $10,050. And we'll come back and talk to you right after he works. Tracy with $10,050, Tracy. And once again, you get to hear the harmonious tones of the illustrious one, Rod Ruddy, as he extols the virtues of your gifts. Rod Boy.
Thank you, Peter. Tracy, you've won a Big Screen TV. It's a rear screen videoscope projection TV with 46-inch screen measured diagonally. Cable adaptable tuning circuitry, the Sony KPR4600 has the Matrix sound system. That prize totaling $3,800. Combined with the $6,250 in cash you've won today and the $20,806 in cash and prizes you won previously gives you a grand total, Tracy, of $30,856. Congratulations!
All right, Tracy, $30,856, not too shabby. Well done. You get to come back and do it again. Tim and Diane, you'll be leaving with some nice prizes. I thank you for being with us. And before we leave, I have a little poem from... This is from Bernice Filiish of Orwigaburg, Pennsylvania. Check this. Peter and Whammy, boy, what a team. One is quite handsome. The other's a scream. On your show, Press Your Luck, which I never miss. One I could strangle, the other I'd kiss. Now, in case you're wondering, a little in doubt, of which is the one that I'm talking about, who is the one that is charming and clever? And who is the one that I'd follow forever? Why, Peter's the one with a voice smooth as honey. But I'll take the whammy. He's the one with the money. Thanks. Thanks a lot, Bernice. Story of my life. Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Some member of our studio audience received Royal Vacs, including the Dirt Devil handheld portable, features metal construction and revolving brush, just like the big ones. A quick, easy cleaning most anywhere from Royal Appliances. And here's what we have for our departing contestants, a tote bag and Diet Chasta. Now with a great taste of Nutri-Sweet and more flavors to make you say, I want to pop. Diet Chasta, plus Ronson Clean-All, the spot remover system. I use professional dry cleaners when you can take out stains yourself. Clean-All by Ronson. And make life easy with this Pulsematic Osmorizer with 5-pep container. Continuous feeds, includes mini blend jar for quick single drinks. Also from Hickory Farms of Ohio. There's always something new. Enjoy award-winning quality foods and gifts at over 500 Hickory Farm stores coast to coast. Plus, Garanimals, famous quality fashion and fit children's wear for boys and girls, infants to teens. Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.